climb.
Climate change. 36 foot long, 1984. She's a double cabin trawler. Large walk around decks. Large flybridge. That many improvements over the years. Some new electronics on board. New stern thruster, making mobility easy. She has a very nice interior. Paneling. She has two heads. The galley's up. And the bow is a V-berth. And one of the heads. Cabin half, we'll walk around center line between berth. And sweet head with shower as well. If you'd like to see her in person, just contact us to set up a time. We'll be glad to get you aboard. She's a very economical, well-built trawler.